I'm going to describe an interactive simulation, and it's located on the Wolfram site, and here's the location in blue letters. And this looks at three intermolecular potential models, and we'll just look at one to really demonstrate the idea. So it's square well potential, energy, and distance. And the idea is that we can change the ratio of the diameters of two molecules, one represented by the red potential and two represented by the blue potential. So those two solid plots represent the square wave potential, blue being a bigger molecule than red. And then the strength of the relative interactions in the well, the depth of the well, if you like, that ratio can also be changed in the interactive simulation. And right now, molecule B, the blue molecule, has a deeper well than molecule A. And then the binary interaction parameter, and this is really the purpose of doing this, to demonstrate the idea when we have a mixture, for example, liquid phase of two types of molecules, A and B, they may actually have a stronger interaction with each other than with themselves, as represented by a much deeper well for the mixture. In other words, this dashed line represents AB type interactions, whereas red represents AA and blue represents BB. And this square well potential, this last slider, is to allow us to change the width of the square well. Other two potentials, Sutherland and Leonard Jones, we'll look at when we go to the interactive simulation. But the purpose here is to get a little better physical feel for molecules interacting with each other, because this becomes important when we talk about phase equilibrium. So in the intermolecular potential model, in this simulation, I set the conditions for zero binary interaction constant. So the dashed, which corresponds to the mixture, is just a combination. If I increase the diameter of B relative to A, so B is blue, A is red, so A is not changing, then of course the average also increases. If I increase the, let's leave this that way, let's increase the attractive strength, so the well is deeper for B relative to A. A is fixed, and we're making B more attractive, and then of course the average is likewise. I can make these square wells wider, attractive over a larger range. And then this binary interaction parameter, if I make it positive, basically the molecules prefer not to be near each other, the interaction between the unlike molecules here is much weaker than between like molecules. So it's kind of condition where in a liquid phase we start getting phase separation. And if I go in the other direction to make it negative, now the well is deeper. Molecule A prefers to be near molecule B rather than near molecule A. And so the idea is this gives you some idea of the interaction parameter behavior, Sutherland potential showing the same kind of behavior, or more realistic, perhaps, well, certainly more realistic, Leonard Jones potentials.